me ask you a question. If you could know the date that you were gonna die, would you wanna know?
Where's the mystery in that?
Mystery, my friend, is vastly overrated.
I guess I don't have to tell you, he wasn't supposed to die till tomorrow.
I was doing him a favor.
So, tell me, Gramp,
why are you here?
My job.
What do you do for a living?
I work in human resources.
Look, I get it. You're having a tough time. Believe me, I've been there.
You can't be serious. You've been there? You're Jesus. You're a rock star.
Oh, yeah. Did you see that? That was all man.
You can walk on water, for Christ, for your own sake.
Yeah, well, the first time I tried, I fell in.
Work has a funny way of becoming who you are. It's how we define ourselves.
About time you showed up.
Do you remember the moment you first started to question your job?
If you knew you were gonna die tomorrow, you might behave very differently today.
Damn right. I wouldn't have come into work.
Termination isn't necessarily the end. It could be a beginning, a new chapter.
You don't realize how finite life really is.
You are not taking my daughter.
I'm the Reaper. It's what I do. I'll see you soon.